If alpha comma beta are the roots of the equation x square minus a of x plus 1 minus c equals to 0, then write the value of 1 plus alpha into 1 plus beta. So this quadratic equation we can also rewrite it as x square minus ax minus a minus c equals to 0, or we can write x square minus a of x plus of minus a comma minus c equals to 0. So when comparing this equation with x square or ax square plus bx plus c equals to 0, so we have a is equal to 1, b is equal to minus a, c is equal to minus a and minus c. And then also, if alpha comma beta are the roots, if alpha beta are the roots of this equation, so we have sum of the roots alpha plus beta is equal to minus b upon a, and product of the roots alpha beta is equal to c upon a. So here also alpha beta are the roots. Since alpha comma beta are the roots, say this is an equation 1, are the roots of 1, so we have alpha plus beta is equal to minus b upon a, that is minus of minus a upon a is 1, so which is equal to a. And product of the roots alpha beta is equal to c upon a, so c is equal to minus a minus c upon a is equal to 1, so we can write this is minus a and minus c. And now required, so let us consider what we required here. 1 plus alpha into 1 plus beta, 1 plus alpha into 1 plus beta, which is equal to, let's simplify this, 1 plus alpha plus beta plus alpha beta, so which equals to 1 plus alpha plus beta is a and alpha beta is minus a minus c. So on simplifying, 1 plus a minus c, so a and a gets cancelled, so it is 1 minus c. So the value of 1 plus alpha into 1 plus beta is 1 minus c. Okay, right. Thank you.